How's it going, man?
How you doing, baby?
I really appreciate you doing this for me.
This is some serious proposal that you're doing.
Yo, a sensitive bitch.
Well, I love her.
You gotta give it all when you love like that, you know what I'm saying?
Wanna get drunk? Get some booty in your face?
It's 8:15 in the morning.
Cherry Progressive, listen. Mandelbrot set is in motion. Echo Choir has been breached.
Is that a lyric from something?
Hey, stop doing stuff to my car.
Hey, I just killed two people.
That's awesome.
They had guns and knives and they were being like total dicks.
Did you call the cops?
No, I didn't call the police because I have like a lot of weed and like mushrooms in my car.
How did this happen?
I don't know, but I'm like freaking out all over the place, babe. I have a lot of anxiety about this. I'm sorry.
Drop it.
Agent Hal has been activated. He killed two operatives with a spoon, sir.
A spoon? What?
We're terminating asset Hal.
Why are there men in hazmat suits?
Thanks to your actions, two CIA assets are dead. Did you just hang up on me? Please tell me you did not just hang up on me.
Something very weird is happening to me. I keep killing people. There's a chance I may be a robot.
You are not a robot.
I ain't trying to get neuralized. My ner-er.
This guy, he's a trained killer. We made him. He's a security risk.
You're gonna blow up a town.
Catch! No, help me.
I'm going to save my girlfriend.
Oh, the old frying pan bullet trick.
We'll take my car and we'll go
get stoned.
You want to get out of there right now?
Okay, no, I recognize that now as like a faux pas.